Did you know, Morocco's King Mohammed VI has allocated $250 per month to each earthquake victim for a year. Morocco will give $14,000 each to people whose homes were destroyed by the earthquake, and $8,000 each for cracked houses. He donated blood to earthquake victims, and visited them. Morocco is also rejecting aid from France, USA, Germany and Italy following the earthquake in the country.